空气污染。In China, air pollution, 空气污染, is a topic that people talk about often. About a decade ago, people were not aware of the problem of 空气污染. I remember that at the 2008 Beijing Olympics, the American team came to Beijing with masks because they knew the air in Beijing was very bad. However, the Chinese felt that it was a disrespect for China. The Chinese were very dissatisfied and asked the American to apologize. At that time, most Chinese people did not know the concept of smog. The word smog, 雾霾, is now a household name. People have recognized the seriousness of the problem. President Xi Jinping often says, green water and green mountains are gold and silver. 绿水青山就是金山银山。It can be seen that Chinese government now attaches great importance to air pollution and environmental protection. So I believe that China's air quality will get better and better. By the way, the Beijing Olympic Games was held on August 8, 2008. There are a lot of eight, yes, because the Chinese like eight. 谢谢。If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up or comment, because it will let more friends know my channel. If you want to buy my course 1 Minute to Fluency, you can find the link below. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in the next video.